I saw the butterfly thing. And you know what I said to that butterfly? I said, how are you, butterfly?
Do you wanna be my friend? Do you wanna be my friend? Do you wanna be my friend?
And that butterfly said no. Because he already had one charity case. A guy named Shitstorm. And I said, yeah, I understand. Because
and he's got no dick. He's got no dick. No. No.
And, but I understood completely why it happened. It's because...
And then I ran for my life. Because I wanted something wide.
For 5 minutes. And when I mean long, it's not like Shitstorm. And in those 5 minutes, I discovered one simple fact. My friend, they call him Little Hitler. He has a secret to tell about a woman he once dated. And what shit was hidden beneath. It was so hairy, and it was real scary. It was a testicle, not just one but two, and he kept looking to see what else he would find. Not only did he find a dick, but he found someone he's been missing for a long time. He found the man we used to seek for. He found Waldo. He found Waldo buried in that bush. And then I thought to myself, what would I do in that situation? And I decided one simple thing. That is, I'd go in with a razor. And I'd trim that forest to no acres. And I'd find that said object. And I would ask it nicely to leave. And then all the dwarves would come out. And they would say one simple thing. That simple thing. That simple. Kyle, fuck
up. Fuck up. Again.
What the fuck is going
on? I see.
And he would say, the dwarves would say one simple thing. As they take out their razor blades and say,